That was not medicine.
Welcome to Team Fortress 2. After 9 years in development, hopefully it will have been worth the wait.